My grandfather came over from Japan in the 1890s. He was the third son of a peasant farmer in Kaita, Hiroshima, Japan. And things were pretty difficult there. So when the opportunity and the demand for farm laborers came up back in the 1890s, he being the third son, decided to come to the Hawaii. However, things were not that easy there either. And as a result, they continued on to, I don't know where they got Salinas, but landed in San Francisco and ended up in Salinas, California, to do sharecropping.